I am a curator at the Los Angeles County Museum of Art, and I work in the Department of European Painting and Sculpture. So what that means for our museum is I work with objects that were created before 1900 and somewhere in Europe. There are various departments there. They range from everything from Chinese and Korean to costume and textiles to prints and drawings, but mine is the more, probably the most traditional, what people think of when they go to a museum, which is European painting.